Namaste. My name is Dianella Mancini, and I believe that most of you already know who Dr. Madhusudan is from previous videos presented by Pragati.life. Today, I have the pleasure to present to you a talk with him regarding some of the questions that many people ask him. However, before I ask him these questions, I would like to inform you that this video presented by Pragati.life is the first of many videos that we will present on a regular basis through our website Pragati.life under the title Talks with Dr. Madhusudan. My first question is, what is the reason of life? Why are you here on this earth?
Not only according to me, which is not so important. I think more important is that people like the Dalai Lama has very clearly answered this question. The question to the Dalai Lama was, and I think there were children in an Indian school who asked him this question, what is the reason of life? Why are we on this earth? And he said, the one and only reason to be on this earth is to be happy. So in other words, the reason of life is to be happy. And very simple, the only way that you can truly be happy is that every single aspect of your life is realized. And therefore, if you're happy, it means that you've fulfilled your life aspirations and things that are important. What are these things that are important for life to be happy? Very simple. First and foremost, your physical health. This matter or this material, body, is very important because without the body, there is no place for the soul to descend on earth. And as we already know, the soul is the true identity of man. It lives in a body. And the body without the soul does not have life. So, body is very important, so the optimum physical health is one point. Another thing very important is also not just your physical health, but also your emotional, mental health, that you are emotionally totally happy or healthy. The third, which is very, very important, because this life would be impossible without the energy called money. Money is not matter, it is an energy, it's a divine energy of Lakshmi. The divine energy of Lakshmi, the goddess Lakshmi, is essential for being on this earth because it provides food and shelter and clothing. And the fourth thing very important is social health, that you get along with humanity, that you are happy with your family, with your friends, with your neighbors, that you are in peace and harmony with everyone. And the fifth, which is also very important, is spiritual health, optimum spiritual health. What is spirituality? For me, it's very simple. Spirituality, for instance, when you love and you express this love and live this love in its fullest, it's already a spiritual aspect. And to know that there is not just to be very honest, spirituality is important together with the material life, which is your physical life and also matter, everything that you possess. But it's very important because there is not just this matter, there is the spirit, the soul. And if you become aware of this and you start to become more and more a person that lives through the soul and not through the body, through the biological brain, then you realize this beautiful balance or total happiness in the field of spirituality, because you are well balanced. Spirit and body are in harmony, and it is not always your biological brain, your instincts or your impulses that guide you, but there is also the soul, the mind, and what Mother and Shobindo call this divine consciousness that guides you, not just the biological consciousness, the brain, or the neurological consciousness and reactions. So, the meaning of life is to be happy. And happiness means that you are physically in optimum health, emotionally you are in optimum health, socially you are in optimum health, economically you are in optimum health, and you are also in optimum health spiritually. So all these 5 points are realized if you are happy. And I always say to people, don't seek happiness in things, in objects. Happiness comes from the soul. Because here what we are talking about is not just mere joy. Joy comes from outside. When you see something beautiful, when somebody gives you something, when somebody does a nice favor to you, it gives you joy. Happiness is more this what we call felicità in Italian or Latin, or felicity. And felicity comes from the soul. So when I talk, when even the Dalai Lama says the only meaning of life, or the sole reason of life, is to be happy, he's talking about felicity for so many things. The morning sunrise is a joy, you know. So I want people to understand that this life is total, and the meaning of life is total when you are happy, and happiness means that you have totally realized the major components of life. And then automatically this felicity comes from within. So there will be ups and downs. There will be time when you're not well. There will be time when you have hurt yourself or something. There will be time when you're sad because you lost somebody whom you loved, who passed away. But these are part. These are part and particle of a total integral life, where you're not just like an object, but you are human with emotions, with love. But there is this felicity, and there is this balance in life. And so you create around you felicity, and people feel it when you're happy. When you're full of felicity, people feel it. It's contagious. So, very simple, again, the one and only reason to be on this earth is to be happy.
Thank you, Madhusudan.